We can't take any more questions now.
Sir, I am from Jammu and Kashmir and I have one question, sir, please. If you can.
All right, last.
Thank you. Thank you, Telangana Jagruthi, for providing this opportunity, and it's a wonderful atmosphere here. I just want to ask to all the distinguished panel here, that's what's the idea of India for Kashmir? Particularly, what's the strategy you have for the Kashmiri youth, particularly, and as you are debating and discussing youth, and particularly to Owaisi, sir, I want to ask that what kind of, as you have said, that parliamentary democracy is not properly functioning, and back home in Jammu and Kashmir, many teenagers and scholars are feeling alienated and joining other ranks. So, what's particularly Government of India, and particularly as the parliamentarian, you people are thinking about the youngsters of Jammu and Kashmir? Thank you.
Okay, this is going to be headlines tomorrow. Now, I am of the opinion that
and then you forget about Kashmir. And when there is trouble in Kashmir and there is burning in Kashmir, we immediately react. So I feel that there has to be a consistent policy on Kashmir, which unfortunately is lacking, and a government which 280 seats. Today, India today has carried a report that this government has not done anything for Kashmiri pundits. They have no data of refugees. Now, thirdly, as far as Kashmiri youth is concerned, you know, I must say that in last 8 years, I have never seen so many youth lives being completely destroyed, whether in the form of those pellet guns. I have seen so many youth getting medical attention here in the Jagruthi hospital, which is quite famous for eye treatment. They have lost their vision. And now, instead of having a policy for this field, the government now is aiming to have less lethal weapons. Now, this shows where the priority lies. So, unfortunately, the issue problem cannot be treated as some sort of a James Bond or a Pandora in the Rambo style. Someone will have to show a statesman-like approach. And yes, there is a lot of alienation, and that is why we see that a by-election cannot be held. More than 8 months have passed. That is why we see that Farooq Abdullah gets elected with only 10,000 votes. Maybe so. I feel that the National Conference leader just went and voted for it. So yes, things have to be done in a proper way, and I feel that the youth, these pellet guns, you know, all these things, and also Pakistan should stop meddling in Kashmir. And let me say it once again, I'm sure that many Kashmiris will not like me saying it, that how is it that a Muslim in Hyderabad constantly says this? Kashmir is and will always be an integral part of India. But having said that, integral part means the Kashmiris are integral part. The Kashmiri youth are also integral part. And I hope that God and the highest officer, Faisal Shah, I hope he does not join the Muslim party. Let him chart out his own independent political journey. That is what Kashmir requires. You don't want Kashmir political journey to be controlled by Babus or Ivy League officers sitting in there. Right? Yes, you're right, I think you're making a point. Please don't identify.